The year is 1849. The field is plentiful. The Irish love their potatoes, praise their potatoes, worship their potatoes. But there was about to be a change of fate for the farmers. Ireland's beloved potatoes were diseased. Ireland's economy and people started to suffer. The price for a single potato doubled. Soon there were almost no potatoes. The Irish people were starving. The potato wasn't enough anymore. The farmers were losing their houses. The amount of people in prison was alarming. And the British government did nothing.
I'm going to say it. I don't care that the Irish people are dying. My people need the money.
The Irish people are either dying or roam in the streets. Soon, people were forced to eat filthy green pieces that were not potatoes. Finally, much stronger and braver farmers came to Ireland. But by then, it was too late. The Irish had already suffered enough. They would search for a better home.
We are pioneers and trailblazers. We fight
for potato.
We transform our dreams into the
potato.
Our struggles will become a
potato.